Black Panther is a new Marvel film from Disney Marvel Studios. If you don't know who he is, he showed up in Captain America Civil War, T'Challa. So this film picks up directly after the events of Captain America Civil War. And that's something I want to mention right there, that the film is very accessible. If you were to take your grandparents to Black Panther and they have never seen a superhero movie or a Marvel film, they would still probably be able to enjoy it because the movie quickly catches you up if you haven't seen the last few Marvel films, or if you've never picked up a comic book, or if you've never seen a Marvel film at all, or if you're a hardcore Marvel fan. Anyone can enjoy this film, and that's probably one of its better strengths. Secondly, the film is masterfully directed by Ryan Coogler. He also gave us Creed a few years ago, and he brings along Michael B. Jordan as well as the villain, Eric Stevens. He has a lot of really good performances in this film, for one thing. Chadwick Boseman, he brings a lot of vulnerability to the role, but a lot of intensity in some of the scenes. Everyone seems to be bringing up their own level, from all the side characters to the villains to the good guys. Everyone seems to be on their A game, is what I mean. Same goes for the villain. Michael B. Jordan plays a mercenary, and he has a sort of charm, but also a bravado, but a lot of brutality to it. It's a really cool, layered performance. Definitely one of the best Marvel villains. My only complaint about the film is that humor can be a little cringy sometimes. There's some jokes that just don't land. Also, the first action sequence in Nairobi is just badly done. It's done in the dark, as you can't see anything. Other than that, though, those are minor nitpicks. Black Panther is a very strong movie. A really well-done action movie, amazing visual effects, and fight sequences after the Nairobi sequence. And it's definitely one of the better Marvel films, in my opinion. I give Black Panther a 9.5 out of 10.